Responsive design means adapting your web page to various screen sizes for an easier reading and navigation. Here's a sample page and notice how the HTML elements change their size when accessed from a tablet and then from a mobile device. For example, when you access a classic web page from a tablet or mobile device, text, images, and other elements are too small to read or see without zooming in. That's what responsive design does. It eliminates the need for zooming in on pages when accessed from devices with smaller screen sizes by adapting the size of elements for an optimum viewing experience. And with the multitude of tablets and mobile devices taking over the market and the internet, it doesn't make sense to design only for desktops anymore. So how can you create responsive pages with Flexi Layouts 2 Pro? It's quite easy. There are two main methods. First, the simple way. You can create your fixed size page for desktop, as you would normally do, and then click on the Generate Mobile Version button from Flexi Layouts Media Queries dropdown. You can leave the tablet query off, and it will load the desktop version on tablets. That shouldn't be a problem on tablets with large screen size, and users will have to zoom a bit on tablets with smaller screen sizes. Here's an example on how the page will look like when accessed from a mobile device. For more information about this method, see the Generating Mobile Version video from the tutorials page. Or the second method. If you want the page to adapt more accurately to the screen size, you can opt for a percent-based fluid layout as in this example. Check out the Media Queries video for more information. Download Flexi Layouts 2 Pro free trial now.